The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Grand Metalik is here.
Introducing the participants. First, representing Lucha House Party from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Grand Metalik!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. One of the most powerful competitors in WWE.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Live Oak, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. We are on the road to WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole. It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting, flying solo. No offense.
Just like that, Metalik finds a counter.
Get ready. Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Gentlemen down, who is it going to be?
Dismantling your opponent.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. Kane gets that sent right back to him.
Feeling able to get out of the way.
Both knees into the face. A Royal Rumble is pure chaos. How does any superstar begin to make sense of it?
Innovation's key here, Cole. Creatively evading eliminations.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
A few new tricks to make it to the end and win the Royal Rumble.
Nicely done.
Frankensteiner.
Up and down. What a slam.
There's some power behind that punch.
He's absorbed some damage already. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Just like that, Natalie finds a counter.
Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Pain.
going to enter next. Stomping down.
You guys are so cute.
Oh, that can break an arm.
Thank you.
nasty stop to finish it off. He fights Batista back.
Here.
Oh, appreciate and embrace his
MVP
presence.
Has been eliminated.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh! A nice shot by Kevin Nash.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And Hot Rod moves. Logan denies the attack.
Good night.
was ready there.
This should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Wicked roundhouse kick. One step out of Kushida there. Chopping on the ground and right to the back of the knee.
Down with the Samoan drop. Coming in hot.
Oh, he's ready here.
And it has been eliminated.
Good contact. And Big Sexy
Nash has been eliminated.
He's eliminated. Close disconnects.
Ruthless strike.
Kushida has been eliminated.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Into the turnbuckle.
Bang!
Jimmy dodges out of that. A counter answered by another counter.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
What a heavy duty right hand.
Now this is just a ruthless attack. Such aggression.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And that's it for Jimmy Uso.
He's has been eliminated.
He's on the wrong end.
Triple H has been eliminated.
And Ivar with the wherewithal to counter.
Looking for more damage here.
Punch right in the head. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Attack gets reversed.
Well scattered reversal there.
Cesaro with a rough blow there.
Whoa, that'll hurt. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Bartel escapes the attack.
Check out this.
Face buster plants him. Vicious. That was a savage block right there.
Ooh, nothing fancy with that boot. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Ivar did his homework there. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh! Oh, knee drop! Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, wiped out with the crossbar.
German suplex released.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Oh,
position that they'll only ever be second best. Slam with a purpose. Big forearm.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Nice neck breaker.
Saw that one coming. Straight impact down the throat. Catches the cap.
And he's asking for more.
Strong counter by Cesaro. Hooked up. Down under him.
He has just completely lost his wind. Oh.
Cesaro looking for it. Here it comes. The Lucha.
High bar. Set it up.
The Swiss cyborg has him sized up.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Whoa.
Letting up on the elimination.
Possibly looking to regroup. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's a projectile now.
Baby Eichner has been eliminated.
Two superstars remaining.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.